Commander, something on your mind?
What's our state of readiness, Admiral?
Given the situation everywhere else, as close as we can be, you've done well, Shepard.
What's the Reaper situation?
It's not trending well, even if you did buy Radix some time. Our threat projections show the Reapers will gain the advantage on most other fronts. And now the Asari are a prime target. They're the most advanced race in the galaxy. We'll soon find out if that means anything.
What about the extra help we've picked up along the way?
Bringing in both the Quarians and the Geth has helped us immeasurably. The Quarian fleet is providing evac and fire support, while the Geth attack Reaper supply lines.
What about the Turians and Krogan?
The Krogan and Turians have obviously been a big help. Erdnot Rex running the show is a bonus for us. And that female Krogan you rescued is rallying more support from the other clans. I'm glad you disabled that mom and T'Chunka. We could have lost a lot of Krogan support as it is. We picked up some Turian troops.
Good to hear. How about the Asari and Salarians?
Since the coup attempt, the Asari have stepped up to the plate. They're committing fleets and sending a science team to work on the Crucible. And believe it or not, they promised us the Destiny Ascension. They haven't forgotten you saved it 3 years ago.
And the Salarians?
They sent the entire fleet as a thank you for rescuing their counselor. I guess they managed to overlook the genophage cure.
What about the Rachni?
I wouldn't have believed it, but the Rachni are helping us build the Crucible.
You're kidding.
Turns out they have a knack for weapons of mass destruction. In hindsight, I guess they'd know a thing or two about waging a galactic war.
No problems with them, then?
Other than scaring the hell out of our engineers, no. Not a lot of small talk going on there.
What about Arya's mercenaries?
Arya T'Loak, there's someone I never thought we'd be in bed with. The Blood Pack will be useful and violent. Mostly Vorcha, I hear. We'll put the Blue Suns to good use. Intel says Darnar Vosk is bringing his men, and that they're gunning for a fight. The Eclipse are providing troops and mechs. When we find a Reaper soft spot, they'll help us hit it. Don't want to know how you got Arya's cooperation, but whatever you did, it was worth it.
Nothing more, sir.
Hack it out. Commander, something on your mind?
If I may, Admiral, I have a personal question.
Speak freely, Commander.
Why me? Why put me in charge of all this?
Because you're the only soldier in this whole damn Navy who knows how to kill Reapers.
You just have to be smart and hope you get lucky. Anyone can figure it out.
Your dossier says otherwise, Shepard. You stopped the Batarian slavers on Elysium all those years ago. What you did, the people who survived that ordeal still thank you by name.
And because of that, you think I qualify to save the galaxy?
Shepard, let me tell you something that I've learned the hard way. You can pay a soldier to fire a gun, you can pay him to charge the enemy and take a hill, but you can't pay him to believe.
I don't follow, sir.
When you went up against Sovereign, there was no good reason to believe you'd win. But your crew didn't seem to care, they went along anyway. Your trip through the Omega-4 Relay? That was a suicide mission, if there ever was one. Yet there your crew was, standing beside you, proud to serve. Why? Because they believed in you, their leader. That's what I need now. Where we're taking them is liable to get pretty hairy, and I know you're the one who will get us to the other side.
Nothing more, sir.
Hack it out.
Got new messages, Commander.
Gotta hand it to you, Commander. That's the first time I've seen someone end a war by yelling.
After seeing what the Geth Rebellion really looked like, I figured they deserved a chance.
Thank you, Commander. I doubt many organics would have trusted a synthetic race.
And now we've got two fleets for the price of one. We didn't lose anybody.
Except Legion, before it sacrificed itself. Legion referred to itself as I instead of we.
Yeah? So?
The singular pronoun indicates Legion's independent personality had fully actualized. In its last moments, it was not an avatar of the Geth consensus. It was a person.
That's what I figured.
Well, when the Geth fleet helps us retake Earth, I guess we'll owe that to him. Commander?
It's on your mind, Edie.
I was just reflecting. The Quarian's historical era was not making the Geth enough like them.
I'm not sure I understand.
Units with networked intelligences will trend toward cooperation for mutual benefit. But units with central heuristics establishing an individual personality, such as myself, develop preferences. These preferences form attachments that keep my calculations from devaluing the worth of the lives aboard the Normandy.
You're saying the Geth turned on the Quarians because they aren't individuals?
That is my theory. But it is limited to a sample size of one society. The only other notable synthetic society is the Reapers, and we do not know if they govern by consensus as the Geth do.
Do me a favor, don't ask them.
Hello, Shepard.
Gotta say, I enjoyed that last mission on Rannoch. Is everything okay, Shepard? Good to see you, Commander.
breaking now. The Exodus cluster under heavy attack. Eden Prime and Terra Nova about to fall. Do we fight for them or join the Salarians at the Horsehead Nebula? How many worlds can we afford to lose? The full analysis tonight in the battle space. Commander, I'm doing a segment on the Gethquarian War. It should take maybe an hour. Can we talk in your cabin?
Kenneth, you comment on every woman's figure but mine.
Well, I...
What? You don't like my legs?
Gabby, it's you. You know?
No chicken shit, I don't know. All you do is make stupid sexist comments to avoid saying anything real.
Gabby, now's not the time. We've got work to do. Responsibilities.
Ah, grow a pair, Ken. Look around you. Tomorrow may not come. Something to say or no?
Gabby, please. We have a duty to the ship and the crew.
What about us? Just listen to yourself. Kenneth, you comment on every woman's figure but mine.
We're not fighting this war for ourselves, Donnelly. We're fighting for the people close to us. Time is short.
I see your point, Commander. Gabby, I think your legs are spectacular.
Well, that's a start. Commander?
Power grid is in the green.
Commander. Commander.
Can't be. No. I guess that's right.
Hey, Tally. How's it going?
Oh, sorry. I didn't hear you. I just got communication from the fleet. Sorry. From Rannoch. In the old days, I'd send any new technology I found back to the fleet. I should probably be doing that with the agriculture samples now. I don't know anything about raising crops.
How are your people doing?
It's crazy. The Geth are helping, setting up housing, adapting power systems. They're doing in weeks what would have taken us years. Geth are even uploading into the suits of Quarian volunteers. They're rewriting environmental functions, jump-starting our immune systems.
That doesn't seem possible.
The Geth are software, not hardware. They can transfer themselves from a normal body into anything with enough processing power. They're mimicking infections, so the host can adapt without getting sick. It's like making a vaccine.
So the Quarians won't have to wear those suits anymore?
It doesn't seem possible, but yes, in a few years, with Geth improvements, we won't need them. We might still wear them. The suits have become part of our society. But a rupture won't be a death sentence. Today, on Rannoch, there are Quarian children who will grow up healthy and strong, thanks to the Geth.
They owe that to you.
No. I'd have killed the Geth with no regrets. And I'd have been wrong. Thank you. I can't believe my people are working with the Geth. The Geth are helping us rebuild. I never thought I'd see it. Our scientists and the Geth have done amazing work on the Crucible together. Hey, Shepard.
Caught it on the river.
Shit.
Thought you were bluffing on the flush. Good for you.
Cannon, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir, Major Olenko, sir. Hey, Commander. Hey, Commander.
Shepard, I'd deal you in, but Vega just cleaned me out.
Oh, come on. That really as deep as your pockets go? No sentimental crap stowed away? Investments?
I got some land on the Sunshine Coast I could put up.
I'll pass.
That was quite the negotiation you've pulled off. And having both the Quarians and the Geth on our side? That's a very good thing. Totally took down a Reaper.
Yep. Sure did.
Yes, you did.
Hell yeah.
And you know, I'm just gonna have to go with you on trusting the Geth. I hope it works out. Now, let's talk later.
Hey, Commander.
Good to see you, Commander.
Peace between the Geth and Quarians.
Who would have thought?
Not how I ever imagined that would turn out. And next you'll be telling me the Krogan and Turians are cooperating. Oh, right. You managed that one, too. You're a peacemaker, Shepard. A rare thing these days. Now, if you can pacify the Reapers, we'll make you a saint. Not sure if having an army of Geth behind us gives me confidence or makes me feel like there's a target on my back. Good to see you.
Another Reaper gone, and peace between the Geth and Quarians. It's amazing.
And now my people have a world to fight for. Something they know will last forever.
So long as you and the Geth remain good neighbors.
They're not our servants anymore. I'm not sure what we should call them. Allies?
Friends?
There's still too many wounds on either side. But maybe one day.
The Migrant Fleet and the Geth warships have joined Admiral Hackett. Perhaps we can talk later.
A pleasure to see you.
Thank you, Commander. I have seen another Reaper die before my eyes. You are proving that humans are capable soldiers. But I question this peace you have brokered. No such thing is possible between machines and organics. I would have destroyed the synthetics without hesitation. And these Quarians, let's just hope they are reliable allies. It is difficult to trust a species that hides behind masks. The only conflict you should concern yourself with is ending the one with the Reapers. Diplomacy does not win wars. Powerful and plentiful firearms do. Seeing all these primitives flying spaceships is unexpected and very dangerous. Do not care what others think. Do what you must. Do not care what others think. Do what you must.
Trainer, can you send up Diana Allers? She wants to talk to me.
She's on her way, Commander.
I'm sure you've got a million questions.
I narrowed it down to 40. Let's see how you do with the top 10. Commander, the last time most of us heard about Geth, they were attacking the Citadel alongside Sovereign.
Yes, and you should know that was a minority of the Geth. Most of them are not hostile to organics.
Is that how you explain that they're allies, and no longer dangerous robots who stick humans on spikes?
What you have to realize is that despite their reputation, most Geth are not inherently violent. The Quarians attacked them. The Geth fought back in self-defense just like any organic would. Now that we've freed the Geth from Reaper control, they'll want payback for their enslavement.
But you're going to take an army of synthetics to fight Reapers with untold hacking abilities. What's keeping the Reapers from reprogramming the Geth like they have before?
The Geth are extremely intelligent, and they've put incredible thought into solving this problem. They're not going to turn again. I'd bet my life on it.
Now here's a question from a Batarian on Omega. Commander Shepard, if the mass relays can be destroyed... So did I miss anything? Do you have any questions?
You gonna go file your story now?
Well, if you don't mind.
Go tell the galaxy what we've done. I could use some good news.
Aye aye, Commander.
Found something. Evasion successful. Signal confirmed. Reapers eluded. I found something. Signal confirmed. Faster than light jump successful. Thank you.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the refugee camp.
Yes, Commander. Who are those people you were with?
Bunch of mercs from Omega. Signed on with them when...
Welcome to Batarian State Arms.
Should have studied the job longer.
Your purchases are a credit to the hegemony. Refugee camps and Citadel are straining existing resources for the Council.
Thanks for checking in on me. It's nice to see you. Thanks for checking in on me. It's nice to see you.
I believe those are my credits.
I found a Prothean sphere on Gay Hinnom. Contact the Alliance and tell them Commander Shepard asked them to pay you for it.
Yes, thank you. I'll call them right now. Thank you, Commander. I've gotten food for my family. And for some of the others who are trapped here, too.
Still waiting, I see. Any news?
No, but they promised, right? They'll get here soon.
I'm sure they will. I'll drop by later to check in on you, if that's okay.
Okay.
Recognized. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Argus rule cluster after heavy fighting. Reports also have been entering the Perseus Vale near Geth Space.
I hoped you'd come. I won't remain here much longer.
What are you doing on the Citadel, Samara?
I suppose I came to say goodbye. Falaire is safe, and Rila is at rest. I felt the need to speak to you before heading to battle. I want you to know there is no one else I'd rather see leading us in our last hours.
We'll make the galaxy proud. The largest fleet in history is already on our side.
It is impressive. Most would have deemed such an alliance impossible. But, Shepard, be sure to assess your force's strengths and weaknesses before setting out.
What are the other Justicars doing for the war?
Most have made it home. They will attempt to hold Thessia. With the odds we face, it's possible our order will no longer exist after this war.
There's that few of you?
Our numbers were never great. We must prepare to sacrifice ourselves, if that is what's required.
Was being a Justicar worth it if that's how it all ends?
The Justicars were formed to bring order to a world that laughs at the notion. The role is solitary. Its demands are lonely and uncompromising, often to the point of pain. But following the code left me with no regrets. Take that for what you will.
You know, I never asked you if your code has anything useful on fighting Reapers.
Treat them as any other enemy. Show no quarter, mercy, or weakness. The only difference is the scale of our foe. The code is too strict to account for such small discrepancies.
Is that how you see it too?
An odd question, coming from the Spectre who killed her third Reaper on Rannoch.
Will Falaire be all right in the monastery? Or what's left of it?
We spoke for some time. It won't be easy. But if there is a way to survive, Valair will find it. It was good to see her again. Perhaps it's unseemly for a Justicar to dwell so much on her family.
I'm just happy things worked out.
I was fortunate that Valair saw things so clearly. And it would have turned out quite differently without your intervention. Thank you.
Good luck out there, Samara.
You as well. I don't know if you believe in such things. But Goddess go with you, Shepard. We'll both be tested in fire soon enough. Hello again, Shepard.
Goodbye, Samara.
Farewell, Shepard.
Refugee camps and Citadel are straining existing resources.
Spectre status recognized. Please select. One moment, please. Now arriving at ward level purgatory.
Anyhow, enough about my armor. Let's find the gang and celebrate while I'm still here. Which part?
Your turn. Counselor Tables.
But points off for Ash.
Spectre status recognized. One moment, please. Now arriving at square. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
So, what were you able to pull from the inscriptions? Really? Excellent. I knew they'd find something.
I pulled this from a Geth jamming tower. Maybe you can use it.
How the hell did you... Well, never mind. Tech like this? I don't care where it came from. I'll have my people run with this. The war comes back here. Maybe we can save more lives. Thanks again. If we can get it working, this jamming tech will make this place a lot safer.
I've recovered the obelisk of Karza. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
You have? It's amazing! Thank you, Commander. That's going to help immeasurably with some very sensitive work. How's the translation going? Really? Excellent. Well, hopefully it unlocks more intel from the archive.
Her name is Tashia Poré. Of course. P-O-R-A-E. No, I realize you can't tell me where she was deployed. Can you inform me if she's under orders not to communicate with her family? It's been a while since I heard from her. Uh-huh. But I would be contacted if she were injured, correct? Yes, I'm listed as her bondmate. Yes, I can hold. Her name is Tashia Poré.
Weshra, I have an audio log for you.
For me? Where did this come? Oh, no. Oh, Tashia. Thank you for bringing this back. At least I know what happened.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. You need to hear this.
Oh, Blue Rose of Ilium. If these humble words reach you,
then I have joined my ancestors.
No. No, no, no.
My dream was to be by your side, a weed beside your beauty, twining together in the warm T'Chanka sun.
Oh, Char.
But if my last days must be with Krant, instead of kindness, still I will remember the perfume of your scent and the soft touch of your petals. Let my broken bones build a wall around your garden, so you and the flower we planted together can grow safe and strong.
Thank you. I need to go.
Hello, Shepard.
Of course. We can have ships at the colony in 36 hours. Do you need medical support?
No. Evacuating the colony is more than enough. Thank you, Ambassador.
Ambassador?
I'm coordinating actions for the fleet while we're here. Evacuating colonies, bolstering Turian defense lines. Huh. I think it was right here. 3 years ago to the day.
What?
This was where Saren's assassins fired at me. I'd just gotten to the Citadel. I didn't think I needed my barriers up. My mistake.
Saren had assassins after you?
Right. I disabled the Geth and found that recording that proved he was working with the Reapers. I went to Ilium and tried to inform the authorities, but Saren's mercenaries attacked me. I barely escaped. I stowed away on a Turian freighter and came out here. I thought I was safe.
You never told me about this. How bad was it?
Got me in the arm. They used polonium rounds. I was running a fever in minutes. It was the first time I'd been really hurt on my pilgrimage. I ran to the Council Embassy, asked for protection, offered the data on Saren. The Turian clerk called me Soot Rat. He threatened to have me tossed off the station if I didn't leave.
I wish that clerk could see you now.
He just did. That was him back there. I don't think he remembers me.
And you're assisting him in spite of that?
This war is too big for old grudges. You showed me that. We are at peace with the Geth. I can't waste my time on a Turian who made me angry. Besides, it all worked out. I made it to the wards. You found me. Happy ending.
And now the Turians will get the aid they desperately need.
I nearly reminded him who I was. Made him apologize, rubbed his nose in it. Maybe he and I both needed to grow up a little.
The difference is that you helped when it counted.
Thanks, Shepard. So did you. Everything looks so peaceful. In here, you can almost forget about the war. I never get tired of looking at this place. I never thought they'd let a Quarian up here. The Presidium is so beautiful. Everything looks so peaceful.
Notified. Cerberus has struck again, this time on the call. urgently. Human, I must speak to you on behalf of my people.
What is it?
Holding sorrow. Dakuna, my home world. The Reapers have come. Holding sorrow. Our warriors are under siege, but your forces can rescue them. Urgently, please. All the other races have turned us aside.
How do your people fight?
Proudly, with VI-assisted infantry. Our soldiers carry heavy weapons into battle mounted on their backs. Mixed pride and shame. Our enemies have called us living tanks, as well as names less flattering.
I'll take the Normandy as soon as we have time.
Relief. Thank you, Commander. Small hope. Perhaps we can evacuate some of our civilians when your forces arrive. Anxiously, I will remain here for news. Please hurry. Dakuna burns.
I want all remaining files secured and marked for Tentron clearance only. Commander Shepard, thank you for coming.
Did you find something?
The Council has ordered a full review into Donald Udina's activities. We're still piecing together his coup attempt. But that isn't why I asked you here.
The situation is growing urgent for my people. We're aware your crucible is still missing a key component.
The catalyst. Do you know something?
Not exactly, but there is an artifact on our homeworld, Thessia, known only to highest levels of my government.
What is it?
With any luck, it's a means to help you locate the catalyst. The artifact is kept in a temple located at these coordinates. I've ordered a scientific team to meet you there.
If this artifact is so important, why keep it hidden?
Every species in the Citadel has its secrets, Commander. But this one, in the wrong hands, would upset the balance of galactic power.
The Reapers are doing that right now.
Which is why I'm bringing this to you.
I appreciate the help.
It's you who will be helping us. The Matriarchs are growing desperate. For the first time in our history, Thessia is vulnerable. For all our intellect, we're outmatched by Reaper firepower.
I'll do what I can.
Whether you know it or not, you've become the sole ray of hope in a very dark night. Goddess be with you.
Yes, Sergeant.
Heard from your brother since then?
No, Sergeant.
All right, Talavi. I'll see if I can get you fighting Reapers instead of Cerberus.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. You won't thank me so much when you're eye deep in husks.
On the ground with the Reaper. He fired up at us a few times. Joker pulled the Normandy through some insane maneuvers to stay out of the line of fire.
It's hard being in a fight like that, especially when you're not the one flying the ship. Joker's one of the best, though.
At first I was nauseous, swinging around in my safety harness. But then I was furious. Just enraged. I wanted that thing dead.
You didn't want the Reapers dead when they attacked Earth?
I wanted them defeated. I wanted Earth saved. But I never wanted to physically tear them in half and watch them blow up.
Congratulations, trainer. I believe you've discovered your fight-or-flight instinct.
Perhaps I should have stayed with Chess. Although now I think I'm spoiled by the lack of explosions. Commander,